Hi guys, welcome to Street Engineer. In today's video, I will show how to build electric kart. So without wasting time, let's get into video.
3, 2, 1, go!
Here, I have designed my go-kart chassis. If you want chassis design and dimension, then check in description. I'm using aisi 1020 steel pipe for chassis, and I have already cut the steel pipe according to my chassis dimension. Now let's arrange all the pipes in cardboard to form a chassis structure. Like this, and start doing welding. Teach me about fucking stuff. So guys, here our chassis frame is ready. Now let's add cross section in frame to withstand high load. Teach me about fucking stuff. These the wheels I'm gonna use as my go-kart front wheels. If you want to buy this wheel, then check the link given in description. Teach me about fucking stuff. Oh, So guys, I'm gonna use this swing arm for rear wheel. And this is the swing arm holder. If you want to know how to make this holder, then watch my previous video, I have given link in description. Now mark center point in rear side and weld the holder. After mounting swing arm holder, now let's weld bracket for suspension according to your angle. So guys, here I have mounted swing arm holder and suspension bracket. Now let's make a frame for seat. Here is the design and dimension for seat frame. According to this design, make a two frame like this. Now let's weld it on chassis. So guys, now let's fabricate steering rod and head tube. Take 1.5 inch pipe and mount on a 1 inch pipe like this. And mount on the frame. Now let's check whether steering rod rotates smooth or not. As you can see, steering rod rotates smoothly. Now according to your design, you can add section in frame. If you want design of side frame, then check in description. Now guys, let's make a steering wheel. Take 10 inch pipe and mount 2 half inch pipes in both the corner of the pipe like this and weld. This is 48 volt throttle. I'm gonna change this as a foot accelerator. So guys, I have attached a plastic piece on accelerator in perpendicular. So when you press on plastic vertical piece, then throttle will work. So guys, now you can mount on chassis where your foot is comfortable, like this. I am using 48 volt and 40 Ah battery. This is 48 volt 250 watt controller. If you guys don't know how to do wiring connection, then check link in description. As you can see, when I press vertical plastic piece, our vehicle is moving. So guys, here we have made an electric go-kart, so let's take a test drive.
3, 2, 1, go!
If you guys like this video, then please share and subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for upcoming videos.